Jay never wants me to help him with this business. And now suddenly, Manny doesn't want to listen to me either. He's very frustrated. I have all the answers. Jay's from the city. He has big business. I come from a small village. Very poor, but very, very beautiful. It's the number one village in all Colombia for all the... What's the word?
Murders.
Yes, the murders.
I'll just be alone for the rest of my life, and that's okay.
No, don't say that. In my country, there's a saying that means love is just around the corner. I come from a neighborhood with a lot of prostitutes.
What did you do?
You don't want to know.
Gloria's grandfather and uncles were butchers, so she's always had a certain comfort level when it comes to
killing.
One time we had this rat.
What? First you smash it, then you cut the head off.
It was like nothing to her.
I go to church now.
She left the head out there to send a message to the other rats.
Slap the chicken.
Do what?
In Colombia, when you cook in honor of the departed, you have to scare death away from the food to protect the people that are gonna eat it. Slap it and jail.
That's the nuttiest.
Jail.
Calm down. Give me the chicken. Here we go.
That's not scaring anything away. When my grandfather used to cook, the whole house would shake. Louder. Higher. Louder. Higher. Louder. I made all that up. That's not a real custom in Colombia. We're not lunatics. But you mess with us, and we mess with you. That's the custom.
You are wrong, Jay. I am not going to dump. In fact, this weekend, I asked Trish to marry me.
Going to marry her?
I was waiting for the right time to tell you.
Nailed it.
I wanted to ask you for my abuela's ring back. I really want Trish to wear it. She is the most amazing woman I've ever known.
You see that I am holding a knife.
Please, half our marriage was you with a knife.
No, you're supposed to do it with him. It's important that we teach him how to do things for himself. My culture men take great pride in doing physical labor.
I know. That's why I hire people from your culture.
You're too funny. I'm gonna share that one with my next husband when we're spending all your money. Some rude dummies that they think that they
all
can...
All right, listen. Let's just calm down. Get ready for the party.
Calm down what? Huh? You think I'm a hothead like Manny?
No. You can be emotional, volatile maybe. Still, that's a far cry from...
You put that